virus from getting out.
I know. The control system must be in the lab.
Chris!
I think this is the lab's control system.
Does it work?
We need a passcode to activate the neutralizing agent.
Okay, I'll sweep the lab, see what I can find.
Good. We need some time to figure out these controls. Crack the code on the door. Opening it now. Careful in there.
Will do. You can count on it.
Thank you. told you to be careful. Who knows what kind of BOWs we're up against.
Chris, you're not gonna believe what I just learned. Morgan Lansdale of the FBC was behind the attacks on Terra Grigia.
So that's what Raymond was talking about.
Seems like it. All I have is circumstantial evidence. Nothing to nail him for it yet.
Download complete.
Jill! Jill, come in! Do you read me? Answer me, emergency! Get back here now!
Jill.
I got the passcode.
Good work. Now let's neutralize that virus.
Thank you.
Jill, where are you going?
Authorization confirmed. Initiating virus neutralization program.
Well done, BSAA. Your activities have been eye-opening.
Morgan Lansdale.
I knew O'Brien and his dog Raven were sniffing around my business. I didn't account for your involvement, however.
So it was you. You attacked Terra Grigia.
Jill, look out.
It looks like my mistakes are on you, Evan. You are so for the Queen of America. I hope you don't mind talking to me.
Virus neutralization complete.
I should have expected as much from the duo who brought down Umbrella. However, your days of playing cops and robbers are over.
I do hope you understand the gravity of my making a personal appearance. I have a great weakness. I am fearful of things. Even little things, and must clean up every last imperfection. The BSAA, my dear Director O'Brien, your whole organization, you cause nothing but trouble. Surely you didn't expect me to just let you snoop around unbridled. Don't kid yourselves. Have a look. Your destiny is in my hands.
What the?
The Queen Zenobia. Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Director O'Brien, I think I put it all together.
It was all smoke and mirrors, orchestrated by yourself.
We'll have to speed things up.
Damn it. It's all a setup.
What do you mean? You pretty much got it. I'm glad I'm not paying you for nothing.
I'll try to find a way to delay the sinking.
Roger that. We'll take care of the virus.
Well done, BSAA. Your activities have been eye-opening.
Morgan Lansdale.
Hey, quick! You want to die with your machines, idiot? Hold up! I'm on!
Your destiny is in my hands.
He never got the hint. What a drag.
Maybe he's already taken, Jessica.
Yeah, sure. Can we get started already?
Sure. We've been through hell before. It's nothing new for us.
Yeah, just like old times. The good old FBC. So, what's the plan?
Get to the bridge, activate the bulwarks, and pray the ship stops sinking. Now that the power's back, we should be able to access the maintenance system.
Okay. We should split up then. There's something I need to check on first.
Okay, fine. I'll see you on the bridge.